Why are these people cutting rhinos' horns? I mean, doesn't it hurt them? Rhinos are the second biggest land animals, weighing up to 3,000 kilograms. They usually have one or two horns and don't use them for attack. They use them for defense. Actually, rhino horns are made of keratin, which is very expensive in the black market. Some people hunt them for these horns. That's why these people are cutting the horns, so that the rhinos are not killed. And don't worry, it doesn't hurt them.